says when everyone hates you. That's when it's fun.
Burn in hell, rot in hell, die.
Charming.
Congratulations, you're my hero.
Who's sent that?
Your lawyer.
Henry hasn't updated his will in over 20 years. So you get everything.
The old farmhouse and the vineyard and the grapes and everything.
So, where are we, Max?
They're both the D3. I've got a GPS here with a stutter of a bolt.
Much to him as I believe it did. Worse than I thought of thinking about selling it.
This place just doesn't suit my life.
It is your life that doesn't suit this place.
Once you find something good, Max, you have to take care of it. You have to let it grow.
You can't for the life of me think of why I stuck coming down here.
Can I remind you, Max Skinner doesn't do weekends, take holidays. Max Skinner makes money.
What's it to be? Money or your life?
Every single one of my memories takes place within about 100 steps of this very spot.
Are they good memories?
No. They're grand.
The boys of the Coppers School in Sheffield have a thirst for knowledge.
And now, for some literature.
They love art.
Both Nancy's.
They enjoy geography.
No man's land.
But they excel at history.
History? It's just one sodding thing after another.
Hit that boy!
And they're ready for their biggest hurdle.
Their results are the best they've ever had.
They're determined to try for Oxford.
No hope.
They're clever.
You're ran for little turd.
But they're crass.
You've got crap handwriting, sir.
It's your eyesight that's bad. I mean, all that's caused by it.
Fox Searchlight presents...
We haven't got a hope, so why are we bothering?
A story that proves, wherever you're from...
You can't polish a turd.
You have to believe in yourself.
I'm small.
Not good in interviews.
I don't always understand.
And I live in Sheffield. We're doomed.
From Academy Award-nominated writer Alan Bennett comes a comedy that's making history.
All knowledge is precious. Take it, feel it, and pass it on. That's the game I want you to learn. Pass it on.
French kiss.
I beg your pardon.
Newmarket,
3 o'clock.